The topic that we are going to learn today is personal and possessive pronouns. First of all, we'll understand what is a pronoun. A pronoun is a word which is used in place of a noun. For example, Ram is a boy. Ram is good in studies. Ram loves to play cricket. Now, doesn't it sound weird while I use the name Ram repeatedly in my text? So, to avoid this situation, we use pronouns. Now, it will be Ram is a boy. He is good in studies. He loves to play cricket. So, in place of Ram, which is a noun, I have used he according to my context. So, he is a pronoun here, which is used in place of a noun, Ram. Now, we learn personal pronouns. Personal pronouns are words that are used in place of nouns that name people. For example, Rakesh and Prakash are brothers. They play cricket in the afternoon every day. Now, here you can see Rakesh and Prakash are the name of two persons. And to replace these names, the pronoun that we have used is they. And in the example we studied just now, Ram is a good boy. Ram is good in studies. And to replace Ram, we used he. And we know that Ram is the name of a person. And to replace Ram, we used the pronoun he. So, those words which can replace naming nouns are known as personal pronouns. Now we'll discuss about possessive pronoun. Possessive pronouns are pronouns that stand for people or things who own something. Now, whenever you want to show that something belongs to someone, you can use possessive pronouns. We'll learn how. For example, this computer is mine. Now, this computer belongs to whom? To me. So, this computer is mine. That computer is yours. That computer belongs to whom? To you. So, that computer is yours. So, mine and yours is possessive pronoun here. Now, some more examples could be, this book is hers. This book belongs to whom? To her. So, this book is hers. Hers will be possessive pronoun here. This pen is his. Now, this pen belongs to whom? To him. So, this pen is his. His will be possessive pronoun here. Now, here a table is given wherein you can see the possessive pronouns in their singular and plural forms. Person, first person. First person means I or we perspective. For this, in singular form we use mine and in plural form we use ours. For second person, that means for you perspective. Singular, yours. Plural also, yours. Now, third person. Now, in third person perspective, we can use he, she, it, they. So, for this, in singular noun, in possessive pronoun, we use his, hers, its. And in plural form, we use theirs. Now, here are some tips given that you have to keep in your mind. First is, possessive pronouns never come with an apostrophe s. That means you can never use an apostrophe s with a possessive pronoun. Second is, the short form of it is it apostrophe s means its. Don't confuse its with the possessive its. This its and this its, both are different. This its is a possessive pronoun. And this it means it is. For example, it is my book. Or you can write, it's my book. Just now we learned that the short form of it is its. So in place of it is, you can write its also. And both the sentences mean one and the same thing. Now, but the bird has a nest. Its nest is small. Now, the nest belongs to whom? To the bird. So here we need to show the possessive case. So for possessive case, we'll use possessive pronoun, and the possessive pronoun is its. So its nest is small. No use of apostrophe s to show the possessiveness. In possessive pronoun we cannot use apostrophe s. That's why apostrophe s is not used here.